Welcome guys to my channel. Today we are doing a simple makeup. I clean my face. Let's start with this. This is a sample of a moisturizer. First of all, you should apply a sunscreen or a sunblock when you're going out. Always, never forget sunblock or sunscreen on your face before you do your makeup. Yes, you do this until everything is absorbed. This is a sunblock and also moisturizing. It's also moisturizing. It's like we're using the sunblock and moisturizer at the same time. Then I'm using my setting powder. Because I'm not using foundation, I don't want to use so many things. The simple one. Eyeshadow. You can use a highlighter. You can highlight your nose. Very simple but elegant. The last one I'm using, this one is a lip balm, color changing lip balm, aloe vera. You see? Simple makeup, very simple. No foundation, no so many things. And the main important thing, you have sunscreen or sunblock under your powder. You see? Please, guys, subscribe to my channel. Subscribe.